And hello again, Internet. Here we are with day two of BStone Planet Strike. Now, I'm going to go back to abusing save states because I'm terrible at video games. And yesterday, I did at least go through the proper way and see just how far I could actually get using the game's live systems and all. And the answer turned out to be 7. I could get to level 7. And then I died miserably because I'm bad. Yeah, well, I did all right at least. Now, I don't remember which one of these takes me there. Let's find out real quick. There we go, level 7. Let's save the game up there. Yep, there's my day save. Now we save the mission again down here for my quick saves, because I'm dumb. And back to mission. Let's do this! New toy. Right, gotta get my place set up again. Unfortunately, my chair is failing. You know how those wonderful hydraulics eventually start to give out, so it sits there and has a slow leak. I thought we had it fixed, and now it's happening again. So, and it's terrible because we're fighting with the company of no. Look, we bought a high-end chair that's supposed to not do this. And it does this. Well, all you have to do is this. Yeah, that doesn't work. Well, then try this. Nah, that didn't work either. You know how it goes. They don't want to spend extra to actually enforce their own guarantee and warranty. God, no. That would just be freaking awful. Hey, red key card. Bet I need that. I'm trying to move slowly in here because the invisible enemies and... also remembering that there's a whole lot of enemies in here that are going to take up a lot of my ammo and health. Remember, this place hurt. Oh god, I'm glad I shot him before he shot me. That close, that could have been really bad. Really. Kind of surprised it wasn't a secret there. Yep, someone somewhere. God, I hate invisible enemies. I think I'm doing alright right now, though. Let's do this! Yay! I made a quick save! Because we are save scumming again. I just want to finish this game, you know? I'm hoping there's more than... ow! Than the 20 levels it looks like. Ow! Come on, I shot him first! Lots of freaking food tokens, but it's not what I'm looking for right now. Right now, what I need is ammo. And there we go. Something finally dropped a little bit of ammo. Okay. What? I was just about to say, oh good, I finally cleared this place out, and then something else attacked me. Okay. Now we're gonna go into the danger zone here. If you remember... had a couple of those. Ow! How did you not die? Okay, well you did that time, which means there's only the one left over there. Now it's dead. That took up a lot more ammo than I wanted it to. I am actually further now than I was before. Ow! Right in my face! That's why I hadn't saved yet, because... ouch. And the chair is sinking. As it sinks, my shoulder has to raise a little bit higher, higher, and starts to hurt after a while. Also, my knees hurt because I'm a very tall person. There's the door. Found the door! Okay. So I've got health, I've got a little bit of ammo. See how long this... That was a friend. You know what? I might as well use this. There's food tokens freaking everywhere out there. Yep. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on, how do you not die? Hi? Hello there. Aha! Secret. A secret that's not helpful. Yay, points! Points don't matter so much anymore. Because I'm doing that. Is there another secret? And these things usually have stacked secrets, so I'm not finding one. I need amp. Bad. Bad. There went most of my ammo. Okay. Oh, crap. Woo! Got him! Hot diggity dog. Okay, so half of this level's done now. I have no ammo. Oh, hello. Go! So basically any enemy in this can be invisible by the looks of it. I forgot to check what they look like when I'm not using the source port. Should have checked. Aha! Ammo! Hey! I found one! Yay for storage rooms! Knew there had to be one somewhere on this level. Of course, I've just used up all the ammo in it. Huh, that's weird. I thought there was a door on the other side, too. Oop, where's the door? There's the door. Now, why would they have the two key cards next to each other? It really does not make any sense to have two key cards next to each other. You know, I bet I'm not supposed to shoot those things. But if I don't, they'll just explode as I come by anyway. Alright, what am I looking for now? You must find the security cube. Yes, thank you, I know. Ah, there's a door. And we're back to purple! Oh, does this look like a trap or what? Told you. Oh man, what a trap. Whoa! Okay. That's better. Really? Anyone else want to play? I'm full up on food tokens again? Dang. I didn't even have to go back and collect that pile of them. Alright, probably not going to be any secrets in any of those, so not worry. And this will be the yellow card. There we go, there's a secret. And of course it's not on the obvious this is a secret tile. No, it's next to it. That's why you do randomly have to just smash your face against the wall. Oh, there we go. And that obviously means there's going to be more secrets in here somewhere. There we go. Come on. Really? That was it? That was it. That was pathetic. Stop hiding behind the cube so that I can actually shoot you, please. Thank you. There we go! Yay, another level done! I do hope there's another map besides the teleport beam select, or the teleport beam select, hello, other than this station here. Weapons training! Save the game! And now save to the second slot for the quick save button. Alright, which of you is gonna be evil? You. Which means you're friendly. Exit only door. Yeah, there we go. Man, I'm not sure I like these pillar gates in this game. Especially when they keep locking you in like that. Crap, no ammo. Ow. I am so dead. Yup, I died. I gotta find ammo. Oh god, I've only got 3% to start with. Yeah. Where was that secret floor? It was on 6, wasn't it? Security station? Yeah. Outer ring of 6. That much I remember. Because it had some ammo cache left over. Man, this game is really tighter on ammo than the previous ones have been. There it is. Well, previous one, I should say. I mean, we're getting back into Super 3D Noah's Ark level of I need ammo. And that's most of the ammo on this floor now. Is there more hidden somewhere? Oh yeah, there's a whole nother cache of them right there. Okay, so there's still plenty of ammo remaining on this floor. Now to get back out of this floor... Come on, where the heck's the teleporter? Hello, teleporter, where are you? There you are. If I recall correctly, there's a couple other big storage areas behind those barriers that can hurt you. Alright. Shouldn't the exit teleport? There it is. So getting the secret floor was ultimately a good thing, even if it did pretty much cost me my game. Now, which side are they going to pop out of first? Well, this way I can watch both sides. You. Next. Next. I think that's about it. Ironically, yes, another exit door, so even though you opened the exit door for me, I still can't go anywhere. Smart level design this time. There's been a couple games where you've been able to sneak through the doors you're not supposed to because an enemy on the other side will open it. I've even seen, like, Super 3D Noah's Ark had locked doors that the enemy would open up and go through. So, speedrunners, take that into note. Alright. Stop shooting me. Thank you. Why does this room exist? I'm paranoid. See, I keep thinking that they're gonna be opening doors behind me. Now, see, those purple guys here, and these blue guards down here, these are what have replaced, these are what the aliens replaced. So it's kind of weird that they're using the graphics for the old guards like that. I mean, it kind of makes sense if you think about it. It kind of signifies that Goldfire flat out replaced his old people and probably didn't tell them that wonderful health plan, retirement plan of his. Thanks. Can I get some health somewhere, please? Anywhere? You keep blocking me off from my health and then sending me in a corridor like this. I mean, look at this. There's nowhere for me to dodge. If something pops up in front of me, like it's gonna happen right about here. Really? The obvious ambush wasn't. Oh, that worries me. It's like, you've got these things here. If an enemy is hiding there, it's gonna do extreme damage to me. But again, there hasn't been any health anywhere. Lots of damage, nowhere to heal it. Come on. There's some health. Lots of health, in fact. But now I'm running low on ammo, so now I gotta run back through the... What's shooting me? There's apparently an automated turret. There we go. I missed that. And I'm out of ammo again. Here's some more ammo. Another automated turret. Remember, I'm using the more basic machine gun here. Not using the high-end one, which eats ammo faster. Come on. I am doing poorly. That's all there is to it. Gesundheit. what's the point of this room? Man, I really don't like that sound. Hearing someone yelling and having no idea where, and now I'm in a tight corridor maze. Where I don't really have a chance to dodge. Something pops around the corner, it'll do massive damage to me. I do not like these. Well, at least I found ammo. Oy. Oh, health also. Oh, hello. Oh, those invisible enemies. Yeah, my chair's down. Hold on. Ugh. Very annoying. Well, that went absolutely nowhere. Ouch. Ah! Hiding them in the corners, of course, where they can do more damage to you. That's not where I want to go. Is it? Did I finish off this maze? I don't think I did. No, I still need to go in here. Okay. Okay, great. I found the exit, or not the exit, but the teleporter security core. But I did not find the thermal detonator yet. I need to go back and get health. Don't be locked off, thank you. I think the level design is a little bit more consistent in this one, but I'm not sure if it's a good consistent. Also, wow, did I seriously use up all the health in there? Yes. Yes, I did. Well, I could run back around to that weapons room. But I think I'm doing all right. Oh, well, look at that. Yay for big guns. Which I already had, but it's cool, whatever. Give us two right next to each other, that's fine too. I'm honestly surprised that the scientist didn't die. Ah, there you are, Goldfire. I was wondering when you'd show up. You know, you really need to quit walking in front of things I need to kill. I'm gonna shoot you just so you get out of my way. Alright, well, whatever. Let's try the other side. Wait, I'm back here? It's not where I wanted to be. Dang it! And it closed behind me, so I gotta go all the way around again. Reza Fragan. I'm doing good. Yeah. Haven't done that in a while. Probably should. Still missing the weapon I actually like, the lobber. Had it, lost it. Nah, it's gotta be up against the edge of the map. There's not gonna be any secrets there. There might be some over here, though. Nope. I have 100% on both. Don't need to find those secret rooms. Following the map right now. What am I missing? This side is what I'm missing. That was helpful. Wait, did I already have the detonator? Yes, I did. Okay, then. Oops. I honestly didn't think I had that. Oh, this smells like a trap. It smells like a better trap than that. That's better. Still not done with the trap in this. Oh no, there's more trap to come. Wow, that would have been a perfect spot for it. I guess that was the only trap. Well, alright then. Let's get out of this box maze. And get out of here. That's not how you get out of here. There we go. Oh, see, I never found that. So I'm gonna go double check because there's gotta be something in there. So yeah, I gotta go around the map for a third time! Because I am good at video games. Let's pick up some ammo while I'm out here. Oh, guess I cleared the ammo out. Yeesh. I have a dangerous bullet addiction. Alright, where am I looking again? This way? I'm betting it's actually through these and over here. There we go. It's not done yet. That was it? Really? Well, that was disappointing. I left the informants alive, but I obviously missed a secret room somewhere. I would assume toward the middle of the map. Don't care, next room. Administrative areas. Yay! And really, these layouts, what do they have to do with what they're saying? Like, as we look around this floor, is there anything here that's gonna make me say, oh yeah, this is clear the administrative area? Like, the fact that the lights are off. Yeah, that's normal. That's... administrators tend to burst into flames in the sunlight, so that probably makes sense. Yeah, this is definitely a welcome area. Just look at this. And they have cheerful plants! Aww, isn't that sweet? And killing serial killer robots. That must be their HR department. Definitely the HR department. Yeah, you ask for a raise, they just push the button and the door's open. Is that all of them yet? Cause, oh, God, ow! Ow, nuts! That's why I was asking if it was all of them yet. Oh, that's not a good sign. Already using up all the health on the floor. And haven't even gotten to HR. That was Joe in accounting. Well, I'm glad the thing has that nice AoE, because I missed by a freaking mile and still killed it. Man, that thing takes up so much ammo. Okay, is that all of them this time? Not gonna be any secrets in any of these rooms. But like the idiot I am, I'm going to check every single one of them. Hi. Now, what were you doing in this room? Why? Why were you standing here away from the door? Is your job to make sure the numbers on this tube don't change? There's no numbers on the tube! I mean, come on, you gotta realize when your coworkers are screwing with you. Something bad is going to happen in this room. Yes! Something bad happened in that room. Okay, well then, let's try that again. Your coworkers hate you. It doesn't matter, you're dead now anyway. Okay, let's do this. There you go. Yeah, blow the room up ourselves! And stop standing in biotoxic waste. This game has actual death traps. Ah, doors that open and close on their own. It's not right. No, that one room looks to be the only thing I needed in here, was to go there and not get blowed up. Oh, right. There's the office with the plants. Gesundheit. Really? A nice long hallway like that would be perfect for a secret. Oh, that's healthy. Ah. I think the Roombas need some work. They keep exploding. Someday, I too can grow up to be a Death Star. Oh! Thanks for opening the door for me. Sorry I shot you in the face. I'm not sorry. Okay. This, what color key does it need? Blue. A closet? Is this another closet? That's another closet. Yeah, my accuracy. Whoa, hello. Alright, I gotta go find some health. Health packs, where are you? Ooh, some back here. There's one. If I can get between the bushes, there we go. That's better. Push the button. Where was I? This way. Ah, it's one of those! Oh, jeez, it was another one. Between the darkness and the fact that they're hiding behind... Oh, hey, look, more health. And the fact they're hiding behind things makes them kind of difficult to see. Ha! 2 for 1! I actually made that weapon worth it for once. Oh, there's still something alive in here. Ah! Where? Oh, just hiding behind stuff. And a whole bunch of health sitting right over there. That would have saved me. Okay, let's take a look here. Now see, these purple ones are what those things used to be. The blue guys here are what those purple-headed dudes used to be, and this green beret is what these aliens used to be. So they still have some of the graphics remnants in the game. Oh, hi. Hello, secret area. I'm just going to assume that plot-wise, Goldfire replaced and killed off his own people. Because that seems like the kind of guy he is. He's a Bond villain. Or heck, he wouldn't even have to do it himself. He just tell them he'll promote the survivors, throw them all in a pit. And it still kind of has some of the sound effects of the previous ones, because he tried to say medic there. Although it was warped a little bit. And I managed to keep the informant alive. Booyah! Doors are unlocked when they're green. Yes, yes, thank you. I know. I've noticed that. You're faking it. Get up, you Andorian wannabe. Up. Up. Oh, that door's gonna open. come on. Something open up that door and have all the evil come out of it. Really? Another prime spot for a trap that wasn't a trap. Oh, hi, Goldfire. I'm in your storeroom taking your monies. Why did he think this was a good idea anyway? Yeah, I'll just keep my money in piles in various rooms in my place. Nothing could possibly go wrong there. Well, he hasn't watched the new Luke Cage. Which, spoilers alert, Luke Cage is on Netflix. That's all I'm telling you. You want to see what it is? Go watch it yourself. Okay, well, there's what I need. I just gotta figure out how to get to it. Door open. Collect money. Ho! Hi there, Frankenweenie. I honestly wasn't expecting to see one of those intact in here. Must be this door. Oh, blue key! There was a blue door we needed earlier. I shouldn't be surprised. I mean, after all, anytime we find a key on one of these floors, we're gonna need it on that floor. Oh, ow! Oh, ho! Of all the things in this floor to do damage, it was a freaking scientist who just walked up and popped me in the face. Oh, now that's just evil. Now I have to go back and find the blue door. Then get the red key inside the blue door, because of course that's where it's going to be. Then I can come back here and get the item I need. Evil. But it goes to what I said about the keys and their ultimate design. It's to make you find more of the floor. You have to go through more of the level. Out of the way, or I'm gonna shoot you. Where is it? Where is it? Over here. So don't be dumb. No! Oh! God, invisible plus dark. This is the worst. Dang! Lots of enemies in there. And very little ammo. Now, is the red key gonna be in the same room here? Yup. And that's how they make us go back and forth. That's artificially lengthening the size of your maps. A tried and true 90s mechanic. I never did go in here. Ouch. Well, just ate some floor food. Those delicious floor sandwiches can't go wrong. And the bathroom. Literally. Now, man, if there were a urinal there instead of a grate on the floor, that means we just killed a guy as he was taking a leak. Which sure beats the guys in the previous game that were guarding the shower. I need to go back this way. I went the wrong direction. No, I just went the wrong direction again. Think I'm going the right way? Nope, not that way. Aha, I am going the right way. Fakers. Sweet! This floor is safe. And I've picked up all the stuff off the floor. Yay! And all the informants are alive! We finally have a 100% floor. If I can just keep my fingers off the trigger right now, we'll be good. I do want to find if there's any more ammo caches. Because I would like to come off of this floor at 100% ammo as well. Yeah, might as well grab one. Actually, I should have used the candy bar on the floor, but yeah, whatever. Where? There it is. And we're good. Probably should have used a new sound effect for that instead of the congratulations, you done good. I'm lost again. What else is new? Here we go. 89% I can live with if I can't find any more ammo. Where was that long room? Oh, hey, ammo. There we go. Now we're set. So administrative areas done. Super done. Communications. So this is about halfway through this particular set of buildings. I wonder if that means there's going to be a boss in here. I hope so. Alrighty then, what have we got? We got fakes already is what we've got. And an immediate weapon and health cache. That worries me. Oh yeah. Those gates are going to close when I come through here. But again, whole lot of ammo cache. So this place is just screaming boss floor. And I bet I can't get back out. Oh, I can. Okay. Now tell me, does this floor at all make you think,
oh yeah, that's the communications center. No doubt.
Well, they're all lined up like they look like antennas themselves. Ow. I wonder if that is going to be a secret area, because this doesn't look like I should be... Like, this part looked like it's coming on toward the boss. This looked like, oh hey, you chose correctly. You get bonus stuff. Well, let's save the game and see what happens. Okay, not a secret floor, but there's that. Dude, so much ammo and health on this map. This is either the boss area, or this is the new... Yeah, if you get stuck on a later level, just run back here. Okay. The teleporter took me somewhere different. Ooh, that looks like a boss. That is one very dead boss. You're dead. Had to check the corners. I'm sure there's something in them. No, that's pretty much it. So... Kaboom! I knew it! I knew it! Oh, crud. Oh, at least those things' projectiles get blocked by the wall. Hope mine aren't. Yeah, he's moving now. Oh, come on, where did you come from? I guess you're the one that screamed, aren't you? Get away. Great, there's even more of them. Well, I'm dead. I mean, I could take the teleporter back and hope that it takes me somewhere new, but I don't think it will. Nah, I'm dead. Oh, wow, I have one hit point. Can I get something other than treasure, please? And this damn floor was full of health. There, now I'm dead. Yes, I want a quick load. See, this floor is full of health and ammo. Just not where the boss is. Once you fight the boss, you're SOL. And obviously the map's gonna make some sort of symbol. Now, you were over here. And you... Six. He takes six shots. And back through the teleporter, back to the spot where I now have no ammo and health, despite the floor being full of them before. Nope, now I gotta fight my way back out with nothing. Treasure. Just treasure. I don't need treasure. What I need is a weapon, ammo, anything. Anything at all. Like, okay, what happens if I go through this again? Back to the middle area. What do you bet? No! Hey! Alright. That's better. Yeah, now it's gonna drop me in the middle room. That's more like it. Okay. So this is the end of the other hallway. I'm supposed to fight my way toward this, not away from it. But I went up the secret hallway with all the money instead. Actually, no, this is the side with the money. You're faking it. Dude, I can see you breathing. Top of his class in high school drama. Wow, last time I died to literally the last enemy on this floor. That's just great. Oh, I got all the points, too. Alright, let's exit and see what this floor is. See what pattern this floor makes, shall we? That was communications. I don't recognize that as a badge or anything from this game. It's just a pattern. Alright. Comms done. We are on to mutant holding chambers. Because there's been no mutants in this game yet. Nope, they're all holding on this floor. Wait. This floor did a bad job. That's all there's to it. So yeah, I'm making a save for the beginning of the floor and an autosave. That way if I make an autosave right as I'm about to die, which has happened before, I have a backup. You're awfully calm and cavalier. Considering I'm killing all your friends around you. These guys aren't my friends, that's why I'm a turncoat. No, fair enough. Fair enough. Nothing. Nothing jumped out at me from those. Dude, that's your fault. That is on you. I cannot save you from yourself. And of course, I'm gonna have to check all these pins back there. Alright, what's in there? Why have two different keys in one room? Like, yes, congratulations, I found the detonator that you must have in order to beat the level. But now I also have the key so that I can go to the place where I need to use the detonator. Why have them in the same place? Told you, every single one of these pins I have to check. And yeah, I'm calling these pins. Ow, ow! Oh, Jesus! You see how much damage those things can do? Holy crap! I mean, that thing wrecked me before I could kill him. Ooh, I am losing this battle. Also wasting health pickups like that, but whatever. Can't even stun lock the enemies in this game. They'll fire whether you're shooting at them or not. Alrighty, let's go this way now. Move it, scientist. Awesome! But there you go. I had to sit and watch him, which let the other guy walk right up next to me and kill me. I'm not even gonna say that's a bad mechanic. That's just what those characters are designed for. That's why they do the fake death. Sometimes it works. No, I don't care, dude. You got in the way last time. Get up. So you can actually stun them a little bit. You can't stun lock them, but you can stun them a little bit so they won't just automatically fire, fire, fire. The other ones, the alien protectors, the ones that play dead, those ones can't be stunned. Oh crap, did that just explode the ammo over here? Is that what those little explosions have been this whole time? Oh. Okay, that actually makes sense. That I like, honestly. Well, I don't like it. I like having my ammo, but... yeah, okay, I can see that. The ammo would explode if there's an explosion nearby. Just a way to tell you to be a little bit more careful, that's all. Oh, Jesus! That I don't like. Really? These scientists should have... the informants should have some type of AI that gets them out of the way. That they don't stand in the middle of the freaking firefights. Like, yeah, you're an informant. I'm still gonna fucking shoot you if you're in front of the enemy. That's shooting at me. I can't save you from yourself. Good God, that hall had four of them in it? So if this is mutant holding chambers, where are the chambers? Riddle me this, Batman. If you're gonna name your levels like that, the levels need to make sense. There should be a theme to the level that fits the name. These are mutant holding chambers, but there's nowhere here to hold mutants. I'm just dumb. Next floor! Man, we are booking today. Cryogenics labs! I bet you there will be no cryogenics anywhere to be seen. Oh god. Please don't be any spawners. See, these things I think are supposed to be actual enemies that come after you, but something in this particular version of BStone, they just sit there and spin. I think that's a glitch with my source port right now. Why? Why have the key in the only room you can have access to yet? That is not a good use for a key card. How did that key advance this level design? How did it make me utilize more of the level? Oh, I see a teleporter. Is there gonna be a secret level? Probably not. Oh, Jesus! Did you see how much damage that guy did? I was at 100%. There have been a very unfortunate number of just instant deaths in this game. And for a game on a live system, I don't like just instant deaths. You know, oh, you didn't read the mind of the map maker, you're gone. You know, flip the switch, everything around you explodes, you die. Turn this corner, enemy right in your face, you die. Open door, die. We're back to that. But the first game had a lot of that too. Hell, the first game was worse, with the areas where you'd go and get the key and it'd open a door behind you with the electric orbs that just rushed in and wrecked you. Don't think I've forgotten that, Blake Stone. I never forget cheap deaths like that. Not that all cheap deaths are necessarily bad. If your game is designed around needing to repeat areas over and over until you've memorized it. Oh, lots of teleporters in here. That I'm not sure I like. Gesundheit. And that time he did 9 damage to me instead of 100. Oh, consistency. You are nowhere to be found in this game. Alright. Is this where I want to be? Oh, Jesus. No, no, I want to be as far from this room as possible. Oh, wait, hey. I need that. I said I need that, thank you. I also don't like that you have to actually look at what you're picking up. You can't just run sideways over it. You can't run backwards over it. You have to look at what you're picking up. Blue level access denied. Alrighty. Now that! That is how you use a key! Try this teleporter. Did I just blow up an entire circle of those floating orb things? Oh, for frick's sake! When's the last time I saved? Oh, it better have been not long ago. Oh, well, I didn't save after this room, did I? No, I did not. Good, that one's dead. Oh! You were carrying the thing! That's cool. I'm not sure if there's been a level that's had that before. If there was, I didn't notice it. Alright. Save the game in here. And let's hope I don't get killed by a cheap, invisible zombie that can do massive damage without getting stun-locked. It honestly looked like I blew up a whole ring of those exploding robots. Cause yeah, look, they're the corpses down here. Alright, 100%. What is in this room? Besides the teleporter. A door! Oh god. Ah! Yay! Tight area and plasma spheres! This is the best combination! Boy, am I glad I'm saving and loading and not doing that anymore, because this level would be horrible! Oh crap, that's even worse. Oh! And a turret on the other side, because of course! You can't have something that can quickly kill you on just one side of a T-joint. No! There has to be two things that can quickly kill you. Okay, what's going to be the open door die this time? One of those! And ambush that are too close for you to actually really deal with. Really? And there's that thing, and I don't know what that does yet. I mean, hello. I'm honestly wondering if the source port just hasn't coded that in. I doubt that's the case. Although I do have to wonder at this point how accurate the source port really is with some of the issues that I'm seeing. Are they from the game itself, or are they from this? Well, let's see what's behind the teleporter number 3! Wow, I had all of one shot with my weapon there. There we go. That's better. Of course, that's a red key card, not a blue key card. Well, I can either go through the teleporter over here, or go see what's behind the key card. The key door. Don't be red. That was red. Again, why put the key card in the same room as the door that it needs to use? That you need to use it on. Come on, there's gotta be a secret somewhere on this map. Which I think I know where the secret is, and I just flat out missed it. Okay, where are the other aliens? There it is. Well, there's the blue. So, where does the blue go? Really? Why not just make this a one-way door? Honestly. It's amazing some of the design choices in these levels. When you could use something else and makes a lot more sense. But no, they gotta use the keys. If you have something better, whatever. And again, I told you, there'd be no sign of anything cryogenic on that floor. And there was nothing. Not a single cryotube, no signs, no symbols, nothing in there that screamed, oh, this is the cryogenics lab. Engineering sector. Apogee, you want to know why your game just didn't sell as well? And I'm getting shot as soon as I load it into the level. No. So if I entered this floor, weakened in a... Oh my god. If I entered this floor in a weakened state, I would be automatically killed. I reload the game, you know, use one of my lives, come back. The basic weapon can't kill those turrets, which will automatically begin firing again. This level's a death trap. Like, this is almost a game-ending death trap like that. Because you would have to run past them until you find a weapon. Oh wow, yeah, I don't think you can survive this floor with a basic weapon. With just your pistol. Oh, there's gonna be stuff on the sides. No, there isn't. Huh. I was not expecting a lack of ambush. Why have a key on the only path you can go? Remember, keys are designed to force you to explore more of the map. They don't work when the key is just right there automatically handed to you. It serves no purpose. A key that you cannot not pick up doesn't lock anything. That's gonna bother me. You stay the hell away from me. Okay, that one was totally a friendly. If he were hostile, he would have already aggroed when I shot the other one. Alright. So the red door's over here. But it's already open because some guy came through it. Like, the zombies get stunned, but they come out of it too fast. Maybe if I was using the faster machine gun, it would keep them stun locked. Okay, what is in here? There's gonna be something scary in here somewhere. There has to be. Also, they're really using a lot of the voice lines for these guys. Like, several enemies scream, "You're dead." Okay, there's... I think that thing is still alive. There he is. That is a good use for him, because you can't see his corpse in that. You don't know if he's actually dead or not. Still laying there within that mess. There, that was a door back there. I gotta go check again. Ouch. Oh, hello! Come on. Gotta be some health in here somewhere. Yeah, I know that guy's still alive. Oh, he got me. Dang it. Ay. This game is getting tougher right now. It's debatable whether or not that's a good thing. Ah! I wasn't expecting him to come up from that side. He could have done some serious damage to me. Kind of like that guy just popped up right there. Get up. Woo! Alright, there's health back here. Let's go grab some. Why always health kits? Why not give us something smaller than that if you're going to put so many of them on the map? You know, I might have to actually go back and compare Wolfenstein and Spear of Destiny to these other games to see what the map design in those games was like. I mean, I have beaten at least Wolfenstein before, but not in a while. I don't remember the maps in it. I don't have the detonator yet, so this doesn't help me. I suppose that's what I needed the red key for. Alright, well, let's run back and see if I can find out. See if I can grab the detonator and get out of here. At least the path to the transporter security orb thingamajigger is clear. Well, hello. Oh, thank you. Seriously? Seriously? Wow. Just... why? Why? Just... why have the gates? Why have those gates if they're just gonna raise when you approach them? Just raises too many questions. And we're gonna head out of here now. Huh. Okay. Suppose that makes sense. There it is. Next floor! Nothing in there really screamed engineering either, but it wasn't as blatant as cryogenic lab! High security area. Well, that one I can believe. Save the game. No.
Ah!
Keep hitting escape there, thinking it'll take me off the menu. I do like the fact that the core is literally right here. Oh, yes. And the reactor I need, or the detonator, is right there. So at least I won't have to be running around a whole lot when I do find the stuff. It'll be pretty much blow up the core and get out right away. And a whole bunch of one-way doors in here to hide enemies in, because of course we haven't seen this trap set up before ever. It makes sense for the robots to be waiting inside rooms like that. I'm not sure it makes... This area looks more like the mutant holding cells. Tech warrior, of course. No theme for the enemies either. We're back to seeing that like we saw in the first game, where it's just, oh hey, we haven't used this in two rooms, let's throw it in a room with everything else. They didn't think about theme in this game, they just slapped things down and called it a day. And it feels like it was cheaply done like that. Like, in all honesty, every placement needs to have a reason. Even if it's a subconscious thing, your gamers will pick up on it. If things look out of place, they look out of place. Is that all this map is? This is all this map is. I make a loop around while doors open and enemies come after me. And this is your high security area. I'm not seeing that either. In a security area, you'd expect guards, not random mutants and robots and just whatever you can throw into a room. Oh. See, I almost missed that he was faking it. That's why they fake it, because sometimes they trick you. They don't have to trick you all the time. They just have to trick you sometimes. I would love to see a new BStone game where they actually put more attention to detail into it. I mean, there's something here that you could make a really good game out of. These aren't it, though. The tech here was good. But even the tech that I really like from BStone came from the first game. There's not a whole lot new in this that I'm seeing. Maybe I'm missing it. But I just don't see what this, as far as the tech goes, what this added to the series. Other than maybe those gates that can come up and down based on triggers on the floor. Even that, I think you probably could have done with the first game. Yeah, that is all this floor was. That is it. Just a gauntlet. Next comes the question of why you would have one of these in your building. Oh-ho, tricky, tricky. That I was not expecting. God, look at how much damage this guy is doing. Oh, is he too close? He's so close to the core that my automatic shots were hitting the core instead of him. Because the game forces a bit of auto-aiming. Ah, I missed you behind me. Well, that's actually gonna kill me, so heck with that. Let's reload and try again. Oh my god, you reloaded without dying? Yes, I'm getting to that point. Because I have legitimately gone from, oh cool, I can't wait to see where this goes, to, oh great, I can't wait till this is over. Why, BStone? Why have you done this to me? I had such praise for your first game. And just unfortunate timing on that one. You could have been something. You could have been a contender, but you were caught in the shadow. But now this. You have no excuse on this one. I know that blue Frankenstein right there, that is the only real legit new character in this game that I've seen so far. New enemy. And it fires one of those plasma bolts, which hurt. I honestly like that guy. He fits. He filled a niche that the game did not yet have. Okay. Up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Stop wasting our time and let me shoot you. Oh no. Yeah, I gotta run all the way around because that closed behind me. Oh well, at least that's not difficult. There's nothing left to stop me. And I'm sure I could, you know, go through those doors and look for treasure and secrets. Don't care, I want out. That's just boring. Well, I have gone further today than I went yesterday. And I'm kind of hesitant to continue because, well, mostly for the time thing. If there is only these 20 floors, then tomorrow I have 6 to go through. Which, if it takes about an hour, I can either push long today or have a third day of viewing. I'd rather have a third day of viewing. And hey, if there's more than 20 floors, great! We'll be able to continue on. But at this point, supply processing, at this point, it's looking like this could be the only building. I have no indication that there's more beyond Area 20. And, well, I figure every 7 maps or so, if there's 20 or 21, would be a good way to break it up. So I'm going to go ahead and stop here for the day, even though it was pretty short because we went quickly, thanks to saving and loading. Made it a little bit faster than yesterday, admittedly. And we'll see what happens tomorrow with the story. Until then, Internet, take care and enjoy the games you play.